I've been stuck up here. It's a bit hairy, but nonetheless, leaves you in no doubt that we're at the top of a volcano. Wouldn't be so scary if it wasn't for the wind. We're just slightly out the wind now.